And the Rangers have played sharp mentally.
Lemieux and Sandstrom going at it in center ice. And now a wrestling match ensues. Oh, now Lemieux starts pummeling Sandstrom. Started as a wrestling match. Actually, it started with a sticks up in center zone. And then Lemieux going after Sandstrom. Now, let's see. Sandstrom was not throwing punches. Does Lemieux get an instigator here for fighting?
I don't want to. I think Thomas Sandstrom should spend some time in the offseason and maybe take some boxing lessons. Because if he's going to get involved with this stuff, he better learn how to throw the fists. He's a strong individual. Lemieux and Sandstrom met. Got the sticks up. Decided to try and get after each other. Lemieux a few seconds earlier had gone to the goal crease and had bumped with Bob Prose.
Back to Puzo. Taking Sandstrom aside. Claude Lemieux led off by Bob Hodges.
1:52 left in the period, so they will be sent to their respective dressing rooms to cool off.
And Bob Hall skates over to the official scorers table. Announce the penalties as Tomas Sandstrom heads to the locker room. General manager Phil Esposito on the runway there.
Here's Lemieux and Sandstrom when they bumped and locked horns. Now we'll see how they start this thing. There's Sandstrom coming in and pushing Lemieux after he passed the puck. Didn't look too tough to play.
Yeah, but the stick started to get up as the camera.